Alright, you guys want to know what's really creepy about this place? It's been abandoned for quite some time, as you can see. And, this room over here has the fucking lights on. How is that not creepy? Exactly.